premier organization that thinks and talks and advocates for students. And for us to be positioned as the voice for these students, there's no other organization right now that does that.
That is AXA State Vice President for Legislative Action, Linda Kaminsky, as we welcome you inside our newsroom in Sacramento on Legislative Action Day, with more than 300 members at the state capitol meeting face to face with their elected leaders and advocating for California's 6.2 million public school students. This is video from our members in Region 14. That's in the Los Angeles area, meeting with District 66 Assemblyman David Hadley. Members spoke specifically about transitional kindergarten and the invaluable success they are seeing with students who are better prepared socially and academically for school. Also, the LCAP, LCFF, and the positive impact being made on English learners and foster youth.
I think just by our presence being here for this, you know, for this Legislative Action Day, that's speaking volumes. So we just want them to know our dedication. We're there, we're on the forefront, and we will continue to do that and fight for education for our students.
Our members in Region 7, that's in Northern California, focused on substitute teachers and teacher credentialing when meeting with staff from Assemblymember Susan Eggman's office. Our members say today's meeting came at just the right time.
It's important today for our legislators to understand our issues with teacher credentialing and the lack of substitutes so that we can pass our bill, and hopefully on Wednesday they'll show support so that we can get more teachers, more educated adults in the classrooms with our students.
Superintendent of Public Instruction Tom Torlakson met with members this morning in an hour-long question and answer session. Torlakson answered questions related to LCFF and LCAP, as well as social-emotional learning and the importance of the California Collaborative for Educational Excellence. Dr. Shirley Weber, Assemblymember from San Diego, is the AXA Friend of Public Education Award winner tonight. A well-known student advocate, Dr. Weber calls education the great equalizer, and her achievement to California students has included advocacy for closing the achievement gap and setting a higher standard for excellence for all children. More Legislative Action Day coverage comes your way in the next edition of EdCal, which delivers to you beginning on Saturday. That's our broadcast for tonight. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm Naj Ali Khan from AXA headquarters in Sacramento. Remember, education, news, and information available 24 hours a day here at AXA.org.